So, midnight mass will take place at Holy Name Cathedral. You're looking at video from last year's service. The Archbishop will preside over the first live broadcast since the beginning of the pandemic. Doors open at 11 this evening at the cathedral near State and Superior.